try to sort of apply Earth observation techniques, remote sensing techniques, to the optimization of water resources management. In the context of EAB Water, I think that another step would be that these missions can also be applicable to water resource management and the area that we are trying to develop more closely recently, which is smart, or what they call smart or precision agriculture. And we have the means. We have in our fields in Spain, we have the instruments in the field, we have the vineyards, or we have the agricultural people collaborating with us. Every step that we do in order to regenerate the agricultural areas, or anything that we do in intervening, acting on the environment, on the ecosystems, this sort of makes a footprint that we have to calculate and evaluate. And sometimes, if one looks at the number, the numbers, really one can be a little bit astonished, because this effect is really large. Yes, as compared with the flight of an aircraft for 1,000 kilometers, or the meat that we eat normally, yes. So then the innovation part is that in every step that that the action is needed to, in our case, to distribute water from water treatment plants or from places where water is available to the places where it's needed, then we also have to calculate, to evaluate, to estimate the impact that we perform on the, that we do on the environment. Yeah. And this has a price. I mean, this has a price in the sense that this is also some sort of benefit, what we call the environmental benefit. This is something that we are saving the environment to spend.